That doesn't look like yours. I don't have that black mark.
Neither
on
of these look like mine. That's what I'm paranoid about. But this one, I know I don't tangle up my controller like this.
Yeah,
so
be mine. I just don't. That one's mine. That one's Gimp's.
It's all right. My controller is kind of getting there anyway. I have a fresh one at my house. So.
Okay. Yeah, this one's relatively new, so it's still doing pretty good.
Alright, so winner's finals about to start. I wonder what stage we're going to go to.
I would have called Lilat.
I would have called Great Cave Offensive. All jokes aside, game one, perf opting for Bowser Jr., not even Ludwig.
Yeah, that is interesting. No Ludwig there.
Also, Cloud on the red team. Because there's a Sonic.
Oh, man. That could get a little confusing, but maybe not too bad.
But this matchup has happened more than a few times already.
Yeah. Ooh, very nice of Furf coming in there to break that up. As Lucky was taking a lot of shield damage.
And Lucky Wind has gotten himself pretty comfortable against these two as well, and that's going to be really huge.
Yeah.
But it's going to be up to Furf to try and get some good footing and be able to at least hold off one of them.
Yep, and there's a dead Luma.
Where's the cover?
Just start doing that. Every time we have a Rosalina in like a match, just have a dead Luma counter pop up. And Luma back. And there goes the limit. And
there goes Rosalina.
Yep, thank you.
Stockfield actually dropping the first stock. And then Lucky Wind only at 43, by the way.
Yep, but the up smash.
So a small percent
lead. Yeah, but the up smash is going to take out Furf. And misses the conversion. Still looking about even, maybe slight advantage to red team, I would say.
And one of the things that's going to happen a lot with Kai and Stockfield is Kai is going to use Sonic Speed to just break up team combos and just prevent them from happening.
Oh my god, that was incredible. Sonic got hit off stage, and oh wow, I didn't even see how Rosalina just died.
Yeah, but that's going to be a pretty nice lead for red team right now.
That's a huge lead.
And if people weren't walking in front of me about a minute ago, I would have seen it.
Yeah, we have that problem here. I'm sorry, folks. But no, that was just incredible because the Bowser Jr., like Mecha, just walked up, hit Sonic from behind, and Sonic got knocked right into a fair of Lucky Wind that he just got done throwing off stage.
Yeah, the blue team down to their last stocks, and Lucky Wind still has three.
But you never know what can happen. This can definitely be a turnaround. Kai's going to get punished for that charge forward smash.
Yeah, and right now, blue team just need, in order to take this game, they just need to make something just happen. But this is a really deep hole for Kai and Stockfield. They're probably going to be thinking about what they're going to do in game two.
Trying
to adjust to this.
Wow. Kai got a little confused there. He almost back aired his own partner. Just straight up went for it. And that's going to have to burn the limit for Lucky to get back on.
Yeah, but Lucky was staying alive for such a long time, though. Yeah.
Nice forward smash, but I've seen
everyone's
Rosa.
Everyone's out of one stock. Lucky Wind hasn't even lost one yet.
I have seen Stockfield throw up quite a few up smashes. That thing's probably a little stale by now. But that up air will do it anyway. Oh, yeah. And there goes Kai.
Yeah, Stockfield caught in the 2v1, and this is pretty much as difficult as it gets. Cloud having two stocks.
Oh, even worse if you don't make it back. I'll be fine.
Alright, so I need to sign off. I need to play. I will see you guys later.
Hey, you guys are stuck with still me, Atarka. All right, so game two, keeping on Smashville here. And okay, yeah, this time Stockfield switches to Luigi. That's what I was expecting to see.
Really solid match by both of them.
Yeah.
First match.
Yeah, Lucky definitely did really well hanging on to his stocks for so long. So, but right now, I know Lucky Wins definitely got to be careful about with dealing with Luigi because very easy for Luigi to gimp him off stage. Oh, but, well, speaking of gimps, instead, Furf's going to take it from Luigi. They're missing the ledge with his up B. So this time, Kai and Stockfield actually have a very big lead. Full stock at the moment.
Yeah,
Benji's pick seems to be working out for him.
Yeah, I'd say it's working out better right now. Burf off stage, just trying to get back. And now Luggy went off stage. Looks like Blue Team's got a little better stage control right now.
Yeah, much better.
Oh, Luggy was looking for that hard read with the cross slash. Nice up smash on Kai there. Kai hanging on, though. I like his recovery option.
Thought we were going to see a back air there from Lucky when on Kai.
Yep, so Luigi has dropped a stock now, so. But
Kai getting close. But Bowser Jr. going to lose that stock. I was just about to say, he had pretty high percentage.
Yeah, it took that up smash.
So we got five to three stocks.
Five to three.
Five to four, actually. Cloud's still got his. He has not lost his yet.
Oh, okay.
Just looks like it for us.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because that little symbol. But, yeah, he's still been hanging on to his stock quite a bit.
Yeah.
But this time, also, Kai's hanging on to his, too.
Yep.
Ooh, wow. That shield poke
take
with the...
Kai's stock. It's a...
Oh, charging that up smash is going to catch
him. Right now, except Murph's got quite a bit of damage on him right now.
But they are starting to bring this back from Furf's early death on the Gimp there from his up B. But Kai and Stockfield, they're not going to give up this lead that easy. Nice conversion there by Furf. I like that. Good down air by Lucky.
Very similar character to Sonic.
Yeah, he is.
So it's not too hard for him to just switch.
Yeah, first, a lot of times, wow. I was not great. Expecting that. Oh, no, but Billy accidentally caught Furf with the up air.
Almost an even match right here. Everybody's got one stock left. Although Furf taking a lot of damage here already. And
yeah. Well, he's pretty close. Well, right now, yeah, Red Team's definitely got the more damage. Ooh, I like the charge.
Wow. I didn't think that was going to kill.
I didn't either. Might have been just kind of the movement of Sonic just caught the blast zone. Some characters I do know, when they stop, like, flying off, they kind of stretch out a bit.
Now, this is doable for Star.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Ooh, wow. Oh no! He got the footstool, landed on the platform, but Luigi managed to roll away from it, and then Furf landed on it.
This is either one's game.
This could be either way.
They're both at high percentage. This is nerve-wracking for both of them, I'm sure.
Yeah, but right now, Lucky does not want to get caught off stage against Luigi.
Oh, no. Definitely not.
He's almost got limit. He's trying to get it. There it is. He's picked it up. This is probably going to make Stockfield a little more cautious.
And even though Stock's got a better percentage lead.
He was looking for that. He does like to throw that out. You know, a lot of times people don't really expect it. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Caught him on the down smash, doesn't quite snap the ledge, and gets the taunt.
That's unfortunate.
That cross slash.
It cost him. That cost him the game right there. They had it.
They had it with the footstool, but Stock was just like, I'm getting out of there. So now Stockfield bringing out Diddy.
What stage should we go?
That's actually
surprising. I would think he would stay Luigi there after the win here. Going to the same stage.
I haven't seen Stockfield play Diddy in a while, actually.
I haven't either.
So this is interesting. I'm also kind of surprised we're actually taking it to Smashville for game three.
Mm-hmm. Is this best of five?
Yeah, this will be best of five.
Okay.
One ban. DSR is in effect. Unless, of course, you gentleman, and then it's fine. Oop. Burf accidentally grabbing Lucky Win. So, right now, Furf has taken a lot of damage with his Bowser Jr.
Oh, yeah.
But... Ooh, Diddy was starting to catch up in damage, and now he's going to be dead. I I'm thinking that was interesting because it looked like I think Furf accidentally hit Lucky Wind with the banana. I don't even think he realized he had it when he was going for the follow-up. Grab, gonna throw.
Furf doing a good job of just juggling Diddy over there on the left side.
Yeah, Diddy is starting to definitely take damage. Ooh, nice back air by Kai there. Going for the follow-up. Wow.
That was incredible.
That was not expected. Yeah, Kai missed the back air, and then Luggy just jumped off, got the back air, and the fact that he got limit also
There's
allowed
no
him to
way
get back
he knew
on.
He was gonna get limit. Right
I know.
There. I think he knew that was a suicide right there.
Oop. So that's gonna take out Luggy's first stock. So right now, Red Team with a slight advantage here.
Just barely
on damage.
Yeah. Not by a whole lot.
Ooh, that force smash is going to take out Diddy.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice read on the roll there. And nice follow-up off the mech. And another good follow-up. That up air is a great follow-up option from Cloud. Cross slash. Diddy once again starting to take a lot of damage really early.
Oh, if he had pulled that down smash off just a hair sooner.
Yeah, that would have been it for Diddy.
That would have been trouble.
That just sends you straight out.
Oh no.
Oop.
Side smashing his teammate.
Oh, looking for that. Ooh, goes for two of them. Wow. Nice cross slash on Kai there. Right now.
Really trying to get Diddy right here, and that's what they need. If they can take out Diddy.
Oh. For the conversion there.
He went too hard.
Yeah, Diddy reversed it.
Too hard, and he got punished for it. He's been trying this whole stock to take out. That Diddy, he's trying way too hard. He needs to just focus a little more. He's getting a little tunnel vision on taking out that Diddy Kong.
Yeah. Right now, Stockfield just really needs to survive as long as he can.
Oh, wow. Oh. That's going to be Kai's stock, Diddy Kong.
Oh,
wow.
And Diddy didn't quite make it back there. That's two offstage kills we had from Lucky Wind on Kai. He's really starting to read his recovery. So we have a 2-1 for TMJ. Or TMJ. TMG. TMJ. Well, at least I didn't say TMI. I would say that, I guess, because I have it. That's probably why it was fresh in my mind. All right, so, okay. Oh, man, Duck Hunt for game three.
I think this is a good stage for both of them.
This is a pretty good stage for both.
I don't think anybody really has more of an advantage. Yeah. I think it's probably about even.
Yeah, I do know that Sonics like to favor this stage, though, because it's really big.
I did see Lucky One a few times earlier today, using his limit with the up B on the tree.
Oh,
catching
my.
Catching people up there, so we may see some of that some more.
Classy. Ooh, that cross slash
stage,
is going to take out Stockfield's first
stock.
Stock
there, yeah.
And I did just notice he switched back to Luigi.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, oop, looking for conversion. Kai hanging on there.
Lucky Wind doing a really good job of pressuring Kai here. Kai can't get back on stage. And as I say that, he gets back on.
He gets back on and then gets sent right back off. Furf sends it back off.
I've seen Lucky Wind do a really good job on this stage of wall jumping. He's pulled off some really good stuff here.
Oh, yeah. This is really the only legal stage that has a reliable wall jump. Mm-hmm. Ooh, wow, Kai. That was really impressive. Went right past Lucky Wind.
Kai doing a really good job of holding his stock here.
Yep. But I love the fact that he just ran right past Lucky Winning and I was like, I'm just going to kill Furf. Oh no, was that? I think that was friendly fire from Luigi. It's always the worst thing you can do in doubles is kill your partner on accident.
As we saw in that second game.
Yeah.
That kill cost him.
Very nice hanging on there by Stockfield. Kai. Playing Kai. One good thing about Sonic is he's got that up B to get out of a really bad situation.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that up B save Sonic so many times.
Kai throwing out a lot of those back airs trying to catch Bowser Jr. off stage.
Well, there's not a lot you can do to punish that back air.
That's true.
It's really safe.
Speaking of back airs, it was a nice back air by Luigi to take out Lucky Wind. And then here stocks. Comes Furf to take out Luigi.
What's that? Four stocks? Yeah, 4-3 right here.
4-3. So, bit of advantage. Kai has a little bit of damage. Bowser Jr.'s got definitely a bit more damage. Yeah.
But Cloud's not got much damage, and he's got two stocks left.
That back throw, very nice save by Billy there, because that back throw would have killed.
Doing a good job of blocking Kai off right there.
Wow.
That almost was Stocks.
Yeah, up being a hammer. I've seen some really good DI today also from both Stockfield and Kai, surviving a lot of these things that I don't expect them to live.
Almost got both of them in that one side smash.
That conversion
would not have been good for TMG.
That conversion was just incredible.
Now, Kai and Stock got to take out that Cloud before he gets that limit off. TMG looking to get a limit off before he loses the stock.
Yeah.
Hopefully not having to waste it on a recovery. But Furf going to take out his teammate again.
But he does take out Kai, so that, it is kind of worth it.
But Lucky did have his...
He did, he did die with a limit.
It's questionable on whether that was actually worth it.
Yeah. So.
With how high of a percentage Kai had, it may not have been worth it. But I don't think Furf was trying to trade. I think Lucky Wind ended up in his.
Yeah. Field of fire.
Yeah. But Lucky Wind does have his limit again already, but he has taken quite a bit of damage.
Oh, and there goes Furf. Wow. Yeah, that was like. That whole last stock, Blue Team really brought that back because, oh, wow. Ooh, hang on to his jump, though.
He used that wall jump right there.
The wall jump.
Yep.
But.
Not going to matter, though.
Yeah, Stockfield, nice job catching him on the landing from his recovery.
And I honestly think that friendly fire had a lot to do with that.
Yeah, because that whole last stock of Red Team, they were just getting destroyed.
It went by so fast. Lucky Wind does a really good job of holding his stocks. So I think he would have been okay for a little while, but I think that cost them quite a bit.
So here we go, last match of Winners Finals. Game 5 goes to Town and City, the shortest ceiling of any legal stage. Yeah, Furf's so good with those down airs to convert into. Picking up a good early damage on Luigi there.
And it's there's so much shield pressure on that.
Oh, yeah. A lot of times you get a shield poke out of it even then, on the bottom. Luigi taking a lot of damage here early on. Burf, catching the side.
Wow, that was an early stock. Look, they've only got 26.7% damage on them right now. That is a great early stock.
There's one problem about Luigi with that side B is you're vulnerable to take a shot in the face.
Oh, took out Sock? No, not quite.
Love Cloud using that side B to go right through the ledge and catching Luigi on the last hit.
TMG does not have much damage on him, whereas Kai and Stock already at high percentages, and Stock has already lost to Stock.
Yep. Kai was looking for the conversion, but he was too concerned about Furf being right there, so he decided to keep his shield up.
And look at this. Lucky Win only at 71% right now. He's doing a great job of not taking a lot of damage.
Yeah. Furf's definitely doing a little better with his damage management, too. Ooh, that back air. Ooh, hangs on. Lucky's got limit, and
still
he hangs on to
limit.
Or not. Where'd it go? I didn't even see it go away.
I didn't either.
That was interesting.
And that's going to be Kai. But also taking out Furf. But right now, we've got a 5-3.
Once again. Yeah, I've seen this all day today. Lucky Win has been a stock tank.
But let's see if we can not get some friendly fire in here. You know?
Yeah. He does have limit. Neither member of Blue Team is at kill percent yet, but he might still go for it just to get some early damage.
Yeah.
Right
there.
He loves throwing.
Stock is off stage. There's that friendly fire again. They have got to communicate better.
Yeah, he was looking for Stockfield, but
there's
Lucky
friendly
went
fire again.
That's going to seal that stock. That down thrown to up smash from Luigi. I've seen that from them so many times. It's so hard to avoid. That's another thing about Stock. He's very good about spacing that. So even if you're trying to go for the down to tech, he's just so close that you're just going to take it anyway. So now this is interesting because it looks like right now Kai and Stockfield have had a lot of stage control. But, ooh, that read on the forward smash is going to kill Stockfield, though.
And so it's 4-2, although Furf is a high percent. Lucky win, moderate percent.
Yep.
He does have his limit. If they can happen to kill him, that's a big thing for Kai and Stock.
Yeah, he accidentally caught his partner again with his forward smash and then got back thrown by Kai. Wow,
and
gets him.
Take out Kai.
On the get up.
Now. Hopefully no friendly fire again.
Yeah, at this point.
I don't want to say it, but it's happened twice now.
It's happened several times.
It's cost them twice, so got to bring it up. Ooh, almost
yeah.
Again.
He was looking for the ledge re-grab, but same thing. I've seen that recently from Lucky Wind. He'll use that to try to cover his get-up if he has to. The Luigi Shuriken.
Is he not going to take his stock?
I'm not sure here.
Lucky does have two.
Yeah, he does have two, but he has that high percent. He might just let him just go with it. Because Luigi, because if he can get limit right now, which he did, Luigi is definitely a kill percent.
But if you have a teammate, a throw into a limit?
Mm-hmm. That's true, but not sure how Bowser Jr.'s throws, what's the best one to convert off of that?
That's true. I don't know a lot about his throws.
That's going to
do
it.
Yep. There we go.
The fireball, but he shielded the up air and was ready for it. So, very close games all the way, but
yep.
TMG is going to take it.